Hi, Paul Meeks here for Worthington Products, and I'm standing here in Montana in front of a dam with a sign warning people about going in. And this is a great example of what is a good sign and what is a bad sign. And this I consider a bad sign, and let me tell you why. We've got several things going wrong with us on this sign. One is the color combination, yellow on red. Red is a danger color, it signifies danger. Yellow is a warning color, it signifies warning. However, on a sign, the combination of red and yellow makes it really difficult to read. The brightness coefficient is too low. You want to have a red sign with white lettering, a yellow sign with black lettering. Now, this is a danger sign, so because of that, we want it to be red on white. What else is wrong? So number one, our color choice. Number two, what's wrong with this? All of our lettering is center aligned. Folks, it takes a lot longer for a person to read a sign that is center aligned. The eye naturally wants to go to a left aligned, and they can distinguish the lines on there. So this sign should really be left aligned. What else is wrong with this sign? I'll tell you. All capital letters on here. It takes 14% more time to read a sign in all caps than it does just with the first letter of each word being capitalized and then these being lowercase. So we've got our color combination, we've got our centering, we have all caps. But really, let's look at this sign and say, what is this dam owner trying to say? Well, there's a dam behind us. So they're trying to tell the people, danger, dam ahead, keep out. Why the heck didn't they just say, danger, dam ahead, keep out? My gosh, it's so much easier. And here's a key thing. Because they have all these letters on this and they have a limited size sign, that means they had to shrink these letters down to about the size of my index finger. And you tell me how close you have to be to this sign to read it. Imagine if it just said, dam ahead, keep out. You could have your dam ahead this big and it would be this wide, keep out this big. Boom. You have an effective sign. Danger, dam ahead, keep out. Left aligned, capitalized only on the word danger. Proper lettering, that means first letter uppercase, the rest lowercase on the rest of it. And you've got a beautiful sign. This needs to be replaced, and we will be talking to the owner of this dam soon. Thank you so much. If you need to know more about signs and public safety solutions around your dams, contact us at Worthington Products. Thank you so much.